I mentioned those 50 home runs. Nobody's ever topped it for one season in Padre history. Last day of the year, last game in Arizona, he gets number 5-0. He goes on to get one in Yankee Stadium in game one of the World Series. Just a tremendous, tremendous clubhouse leader. There's Greg Vaughn. Have a picture of him up in the radio booth. After I go to commercial, I'll turn and I'll take a look at him, talk to that picture, touch that picture every day, because I still can't believe he's gone. He was Mr. Padre. He hit 321 that year, 98. That was his 16th consecutive of hitting 300. Mr. Padre, Tony Gwynn is gone. Say hello to our beloved Alicia Gwynn. I've heard them bells. Who saves 53 out of 54 games? Mariano Rivera doesn't do that. The greatest in American League history, he does that. You probably won't get this close in your lifetime, any of us, to a true Hall of Famer, but he's being inducted in July to the Baseball Hall of Fame. It's Trevor time. Here's Trevor Hoffman. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1998 World Series team and National League champion, San Diego Padres. Welcome home, boys and girls, and come home with me once again to the video screen and a tribute to the 98 champs.